zijn tuinen treden, meters, bieren, voetjes, pompen of verzuipen, dat is de enige manier om de juiste koers te varen met de wind in onze rug. Geniet met volle teugen, zulke tijd komt nooit terug. Behoed je voor het ergste, wees zeer goed voorbereid. Hou het hoofd maar boven water in deze turbulente tijd. Straks gaat het gebeuren, het is eens en dan nooit meer. Geniet met volle teugen, pluk de dag zoveel je kan. Het dondert en het bliksemt en het regent, meters bier. Het wordt dus pompen of verzuipen, dat is de enige manier om de juiste koers te varen met de wind in onze rug. Geniet met volle teugen, zulke tijd komt nooit terug. Het dondert en het bliksemt en het regent.
Oh, 3, 3, 14. they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. To see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child, and what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sacks his pants, blue rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go. The killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Only or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, only, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade. Or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn it through to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judges, pardon, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Guerrera. That was a fist to hit you.
Nou, hier woont Robinson Crusoe.
And the month it all began, will you release me with a kiss? Have I tried to draw the veil? If I have, how could I fail? Did I fear the consequence? Dazed by careless words, cozy in my mind. Thrills of flesh and skin would tease me through the night. Now I hate to leave you bare. If you need me, I'll be there. Don't you ever let me down. Dazed by careless words, cozy in my mind. And I touched your face, narcotic mind from lace, Mary Jane. And I called your name like an addicted to cocaine, calls all the stuff you'd rather blame. And I touched your face, narcotic mind from lace, Mary Jane. And I called your name, Michael Caine.